Hey guys, good morning and welcome to the last day of our Coorg trip. I'm a little sad because I really don't want to leave this place. Look at my back. It's around 7:15 in the morning, but today it is really foggy and cold. I underestimated Coorg's weather, did not get proper jacket, only got the light and stylish ones, and as a result leaving on Dipanjan's jacket. Dipanjan and Flurry is still completing their sleep. I don't want to wake them up. They'll wake up themselves around in another half an hour or so. I woke up early. I don't know, when I come for trip, I cannot sleep till late. So I thought of taking an early morning walk, considering the fact the amount of junk we are eating from last 3-4 days. But this will always be a memorable trip. I literally enjoyed. Except anything else, I think I enjoyed being into the nature this time. Property owners over here, they are really sweet people. The caretakers they have kept, they are extremely sweet. The whole credit goes to them. Because of them, this stay was really comfortable. In case Sonali Chetan, you guys are watching this video, really, really thankful to you guys. We had a lovely stay in your property. So now I'll finish this walk. Let Dipanjan wake up. We will have our tea. Then we will finish our breakfast. We will start around 11:30, 12 o'clock. Intend to reach Bangalore by 6 o'clock in the evening. Let's see how far we can make it on time. Look at this boy. And look at Flurry. She woke up. My mama woke up. Good morning, mama. Flurry does not like it that I am with Blackie. Look at this boy. Why, Flurry, come? I know you are a good boy. I know. Blackie wants Flurry to come out and play. And Flurry will not do that. What happened? She's not coming. What will I do?
Just last few minutes in this room. See? All is empty now. All the bags and all the luggages are inside our car. We'll finish breakfast now and then we'll say goodbye to the beautiful Coorg.
Sabji acha bana hai na?
Bahut hi acha.
We are having our breakfast outside today. Because the weather bahut acha hai. Bahut pleasant hai. Na to thanda hai, na to garmi hai. Bahut acha weather hai. और अब लास्ट डे है तो बाहर एक भी बार बैठ के हमने खाना नहीं खाया ना यहाँ पे, तो आज हम इधर बैठ के खाना खा रहे हैं. आज सब्जी बहुत अच्छा बना है, पनीर एंड मशरूम सब्जी विद गरम गरम पूरी जो ऑलमोस्ट ख़त्म हो चुका है. दीपांजन इंडाइजेशन के डर से खा नहीं रहा है, पर आई कांट रेजिस्ट माई सेल्फ. बहुत अच्छा बना है. कैसा लग रहा है तुमको?
बहुत ही अच्छा.
मुझे दो.
क्या दूँ?
तुमको थोड़ा दिखाओ. How are you feeling, Mr. Chatterjee?
Great.
You're happy?
Very happy.
But we are leaving.
Yeah, I mean, that's okay. We had a good time, that's why we are happy.
We'll come back?
Yeah, we'll come back again.
Flurry? Flurry? वो ब्लैकी को ढूंढ रही है ताकि वो बाई बोल के जा सके. ऐसा नहीं है कि वो बहुत खेलेगी या उसको पसंद करती है, बट इट्स जस्ट शी इज क्यूरियस कि वो कहाँ पे है. ब्लैकी कोई मामा क्यूटू पाई. सो फ्लरी हैड हर फूड एंड शी विल हैव हर नेक्स्ट मील वंस वी रीच होम. रास्ते में मेरे पास बिस्किट है एंड एनी वे बर्गर का ब्रेड एंड ऑल चीज़ वो खा लेती है. जो भी खाना चाहती है खिला दूंगी. शी इज़ नॉट दैट इंटरेस्टेड टू ईट वाइल ट्रैवलिंग. शी सफर्स फ्रॉम मोशन सिकनेस वाइल ट्रैवलिंग. वो बहुत नर्वस हो जाती है. बट डैट ओके, वी विल टेक केयर. है ना मम्मी? दैट डजंट मीन वी विल नॉट गो आउट. वी विल गो आउट एंड वी विल एन्जॉय लाइफ. ओके गाइज, अभी ब्रेकफास्ट ख़त्म करते हैं. जल्दी जल्दी चाय पियेंगे और फिर मिलूंगी आप लोगों से.
And we have started from our resort. Let's see, when we reach, we will take our next break in that CCD. So it's again a 3 hours continuous drive now. And this is Godi Bachcha, back to Godi again, enjoying nature. Mama, you enjoying nature? Almost 20 kilometers from our resort now, and still we are going through the beautiful roads, which is covered with green trees on both the side. Don't know how long it will be. I think very soon we will reach the highway, right?
4-5 kilometers.
Very pretty, absolutely enjoying the ride. We are going through Virajpet Mysore Road. NH 275 is another 10-15 kilometers from here, and my right side, that is Nagarhole National Park's property. This is the forest checkpost which we just crossed, and you are not supposed to stop your car here, not supposed to get down from your car and take photos.
How do you mean the toilet breaks?
And should not take toilet break here. This is just to protect the wildlife here. Hey guys, we have reached CCD. It took exactly 3 hours to reach, as we expected. So still we are running on time. From here, our home should not take more than 1.5 hours. But let's see. And here is Flurry. We'll finish our lunch here. We'll have some coffee. We'll get freshen up because the Panjan is driving from last 3 hours continuously. So he needs some refreshment. And then we will start for our home again. I have ordered spicy chicken burger, and he has ordered, what you have ordered? Chicken cheeseburger, right? He doesn't want to experiment, but I am doing experiment today. I'm bored of having the same burger again and again. For you, I have ordered cafe latte, but for me, I have ordered cold coffee. I don't want to have a hot coffee now. I see, I don't like coffee. Coffee always gives me gas. 1 hour 50. So according to Google Map, it's still 1 hour 50 minutes. Where is the traffic today? Because it's a weekday. Okay, so easily it is going to be 2 hours 15 minutes or so, right? Because we will start in another 45 minutes, and by the time traffic will keep on increasing because it's a weekday. Hey guys, we have reached home safely. We reached around 5:30. There were a little bit of congestions here and there, so it took us around 2.5 hours almost to reach. I did not vlog that part because I was not feeling so great. I'm still not feeling well. I think the dust allergy which I got, which I was talking about this morning, is troubling me. I hope it will heal on its own and I do not need to take medications. So I'm ending this vlog here, guys. I really enjoyed vlogging this Coorg trip and sharing with you. In case you guys have liked this vlog, do not forget to give me a thumbs up. This video is the last part of my Coorg trip vlog. If you have not yet watched the previous parts, I will put that link on the screen. You can go and check it out. Please do subscribe to my channel if you guys have not yet. Do not forget to press the bell icon to get instant notification. Thank you for watching, guys. Take care and bye.